What's going on, guys? Mr. Domo back at it again, and this time I have the NECA Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles from the cartoon series. Now, I missed out on the big set that had all four turtles, had Shredder, had Krang, and two foot soldiers and all the accessories. So during the New York Toy Fair, NECA announced that these were going to be Target exclusive two packs. And so as you can see here, I got Leonardo and Shredder. And let me turn it around for you guys. But back here, Michelangelo does come with the foot soldier. Raphael comes with another foot soldier. And then Donatello comes with Krang. Now, these just showed up at my local Target here in Texas. So if you guys are looking to acquire these guys, I will check your local Target because they might sell out. I'm not sure. And so, like I said, it is a Target exclusive. So if you're looking for them, that's the only way you're going to be able to get them. But enough for that, let's go ahead, open up this box, and check out these figures. Alright guys, so there they are, Leonardo and Shredder from the cartoon series Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And here, I'll start off with Leonardo here, and as you can see, he's really nicely done. I mean, I love the little shading that they acquired around his body. He does have like two shades there, so like the backside's a little bit darker. The shell's really nicely done. I love that, just like the cartoon series. And then he does have the holsters for his swords, and he does have, you know, two sets of holding hands for his swords. Really nice too. I like that it's really nice and tight. Movement is really good. So he does have a range of motion there around the shoulder, legs, and then of course the neck. But unlike the NECA turtles, there's no waist movement at all. So that's pretty much all you get is shoulders, the arms, the neck, and then the legs. But nothing, you know, so he could arch his back or nothing like that. And the shell is pretty much just all solid one piece. So that is pretty cool. He does come with another set of hands, and he has these kind of like open, relaxed set of hands there. So you have those. And he does have, I think this is the grappling hook, but it's kind of like inside. So you can't take it apart. It's just there. And it just looks aesthetically nice. I love the details there. And so, and I think each turtle has their own accessories and so forth. Now, Shredder over here, this is really cool because he does have a cloth cape there. So that is nicely done. And I like how it's kind of like, how it's draped and everything like that. And then, of course, he's got all these like little knives here. The little blades, which is really cool. He does have good movement, but again, there's no like waist, you know, he can't arch his back or bend over, so just has kind of limited you know, motion just on his legs and his shoulders and arms, and then of course his neck is not too bad. It's really nice and tight, which is good. So really cool. Now, he does come with a good amount of accessories. He has this little container, which I'm guessing this where the ooze was. I'm not sure, but I've never seen it like this before. But it's been a long time since I've seen the cartoon series. So I'm guessing this is where the ooze is at. He does come with one blade there. So that is really nicely done. Really cool. And then he does have the little communicator there with Krang on the picture there on the screen. So that is really cool. Oh man, that is cool. I love the details on that. And then he does come with a good set of hands. So he does have two sets of fists there. He does come with a set of like fighting hands there. So like his fighting stance. So that's really nicely done. And he also has a set of hands for holding either the communicator or his blade, which is really nice. So Shredder does come with a little bit more accessories. But overall, these look aesthetically, they look awesome. Range of motion, not so much, but I mean, they are really awesome. And I think the only other company that makes these like cartoon series Ninja Turtles is SH Figure Arts, and I don't know what happened. I think they stopped at just doing the four turtles, so this is nice. And I know that during the New York Toy Fair this year, they announced Rocksteady and Bebop, and that if everything goes well, they're going to continue the toy line with Wave 2. So that's pretty good, because I'm pretty sure they'll add like April O'Neil, Splinter, and then whoever. I mean, there's a bunch of characters in this cartoon series. So that is really exciting. And so that's pretty much it. I'm going to go ahead and do a review on the rest of the characters. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will talk to you guys later.